You're not what I expected. This was a mistake. I don't want any trouble.
Someone told me you work at the dump, that you might have information for me. Now, your name's Maria, right?
Mm-hmm. Maria Bava. I've only been at the dump a couple of months. Accounts receivable. I know. Glamorous. Paul Simmons runs the place. Everybody calls him Puppy, though. You've got to stop him.
Stop him from doing what?
Dumping waste in the bay, extorting drivers from other garbage companies, but that's...
That's not the worst thing they're doing, is it?
Mister, they're killing people. Puppy... Mr. Simmons doesn't know how to keep his voice down on the phone, but he was arguing with one of the cleaners, kept saying how they'd been paid to get rid of somebody.
You know when these cleaners will be around?
No, but some of the other guys who work for the dump might.
I'll chase down information on these cleaners, along with the rest of the dump's business. It's gonna be all right, Maria. You did the right thing.
Mr. Simmons' people might know more about the illegal dumping and the bodies.
We're falling behind. Let's go. We got a schedule to keep. Stop slacking. Come on. You don't want to put the effort in. I'll find someone who does.
Gonna have to ask you to leave.
To see here.
That looks like a problem.
he that drunk or just...
She's talking about picking out names. You never ask when the baby's due.
Stop slacking! Come on!
Never seen a dead body before.